My name is, well, one of my names are Bash. I'm turning 23 in 9 days. I'm from Oregon, moved around a lot. Was in foster care from 6 months old to 18. It's been about a month since I like got my keys and started moving everything in. I just like can't get over the fact that I'm like just allowed to do what I want in my space. I can eat food when I want to. I can go to the bathroom when I want to. I can take a walk if I want to or not. Also a space that I don't have to worry about my financial stability since it's Section 8. So like paid for the next 3 years, which is the most stability I ever have and probably ever will have in life. Also struggling financially and not having any money. I'm a sex worker and having a space to like do camming or like take pictures or like do whatever I'm gonna do and not like meet people in person to go get murdered. And but if that does happen, I would really like you guys to do some kind of documentary about it. So much shame, learned helplessness, PTSD, complex PTSD, and just like overall trauma that I have to like work so hard to get past every day. It took me a long time to realize that I was worth something and that there was like things to love about myself and that I was like pretty fucking badass. I definitely did not think I would ever live for 23 years. At least not in this universe, in this plane or whatever. So getting here is like a huge thing for me. Yeah.
Yeah.